they got married, they bought a little place. He worked nights and she worked days, and they had two mean kids, his old dog and her wandering eyes. Well, I heard she's up to her old tricks again. She did what she did to me, to him, and the whole town knew it. Hell, I guess I dodged a bullet. So if you find a dive down at Cottersville, Georgia, there's a dude with a bulldog's tattoo in the corner of the bar with a scar on his left eye. It's from a mean right hook of mine. He got my girl and a few good licks in. It broke my heart, but that was back then. And I figured out later that he might have did me a favor. So if you ever get that chance, won't you get that man a beer? Well, I can see him there and he's sitting in the same old stool that I broke in when she broke me into. And looking back now, I reckon I owe him a round. So if you find a dive in Cottersville, Georgia, there's a dude with a bulldog's tattoo in the corner of the bar with a scar on his left eye. It's from a mean right hook of mine. He got my girl and a few good licks in. It broke my heart, but that was back then. And I figured out later might have did me a favor. So if you ever get that chance, won't you get that man a beer? You find a dime down at Cottersville, Georgia, there's a dude with a bulldog's tattoo in the corner of the bar with a scar on his left eye. It's from a mean right hook of mine. He got my girl and a few good licks in. It broke my heart, but that